some health supplements. Here I am showing you or testing you how do you manage to give one dog tablet when there is a pack of 7 dogs. All are tricky. Nobody is going to come near you, but you have to find one of them and give tablets. Okay, so I'll tell you which one. You have to show me how. We are not starting now. Come. You wait here. I'll see you. Come, Piro. Piro, sir. You have to give the medicine to that male. Okay? Look at the male. Aram se you. This one is, read what is it?
Hemoglobin
up. Okay. So this is iron tablets for humans. We use it for, we can use it for animals also. This is top 10 multivitamin tablets. You can give it to anybody. This is again, no, this is not human. This is a veterinary tablet. This is human tablet. This is veterinary tablet. You see the dogs and cats here. Nutritional supplement of vitamins and minerals for pets. This is, so take out all the tablets and see the size.
Oh,
big. Yeah, we have to do that also. Size is important. Top 10. Now, if the dog is tricky, break it into two, because the moment it will bite the peda, the big tablet will come underneath the teeth and it will throw it. If you feel this is also too big, now make 5 laddus, small laddus. I don't think Sujata, doesn't look like it will drink and eat. Very bad situation. You have some biscuits?
We have some biscuits.
To engage the other dogs, you need something to engage them.
Okay, I will distract the other dog.
No. She's alone.
She's alone.
Then you will go and you will do it alone.
Oh.
These things you cannot have assistant here. Simple thing, give him a tablet.
When put it down?
No.
Because I can be your assistant. So. No. Guruji says I.
Yeah, only for dressing the wound or catching a very difficult case, you need assistant. For everything else, you are enough alone.
Okay.
So please practice alone.
Shruti, you're not going near the dog. Okay. Just throw the biscuits, call them all. They have to come to you. That is the first mistake we do. We go near
the one.
See what we are having.